Christians today turned up in big numbers for the Easter Mass at Rubaga Cathedral in Kampala. The Mass was led by the Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, Paul Semwogerere, amid hymns and songs of praise led by the church choir. In his message to the believers, he congratulated those who were able to complete the 40 days of fasting without any excuse, advising them to continue living a righteous life.
Congratulate you that we have gone through the 40 days of fasting and praying intensely and helping the needy. The resurrection of the Lord is central to our faith as Christians. Is the climax of God's plan to save mankind from the bondage of sin.
The Archbishop called for respect of the country's constitution by fighting corruption, releasing the wrongfully arrested, and all other forms of evil.
Christians have risen to a new life in Christ. This new life demands us to live up to the standards of Christ, and this entails new principles of conduct. It entails to embracing the new life of the risen Lord. What belongs to our old selves that we have lost, that we should abandon, includes greed, selfishness, sexual immorality, theft, lack of respect for the sanctity of life, and other evils.
The Buganda Kingdom Premier Charles Peter Mayiga, while addressing Christians, shed light on the health of the King, His Majesty Ronald Mutebi II. He also railed the public to turn up in big numbers and participate in the 68th Kabaka birthday run.
Mbali nze kule sande tuduke, Kabaka murudu kumula wako mujia kumota kuliro.
The State Minister for Higher Education, John Muyingo, railed Christians on embracing government programs intended to fight poverty. Muyingo also reiterated government's commitment to fight corruption.
Government ya fe, malirivu, okulabanga tuwe gata wa mufe, nukulabanga tuko vovu wavu makaga fe. Government ina programs ziwela kwa hinyinji ezi tunatusoboze sa ogobo wavu mumakaga fe ne munsi ya fe nzimba kubira mulanga tuveyo fena tukunga abantu baffe benyigire mu programs za government ezokugobo wavu.
It was a cheerful mood at the cathedral as Christians converged to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Report by Disan Mutiaba and Shamshad Naluje for the news.